God is good. Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. His love endures forever. Psalm 107, verse 1. God is good. He is ever so good. God couldn't be otherwise, because that is His nature. God possesses, and He displays to us, His moral virtue of goodness at all times. It is in God's nature to show kindness. At every moment of our lives, He ensures that we are not denied His enjoyable, satisfying, and joyful presence. God has done us good. He has been beneficial to us throughout the course of the year. He daily loads us with benefit as His act of goodness to us. Blessed be the Lord, who daily loads us with benefits, the God of our salvation. Psalm 68, verse 19. All that we needed, His loving hands have provided. Every morning, He opens up to us His new dimensions of mercies. He enables us to start each day with fresh, open, and fertile minds. He packs every day with great and diverse opportunities for us. His goodness to us is not limited to the day. Day and night, He reveals His love to us. While we all sleep at night, He watches over us, for He neither sleeps nor slumbers. His arms fend off all harm. That's right, He rescues us from hidden traps and shields us from deadly hazards. He will not let your foot slip. He who watches over you will not slumber. Indeed, He who watches over Israel will neither sleep nor slumber. Psalm 121, verse 3 and 4. He sows seeds of wisdom into our minds, giving us great ideas and awesome dreams. He reveals Himself to us, and we encounter Him from time to time. What a good God we serve! God has shown His goodness through His presence with us all through the year. He has kept us alive in famine. He has given us a hope even when everything around us is depicting gloom. God has delivered us from various distressing moments. He calls uninterrupted flow of help unto us. He undertakes for us as His dear children. We are no more where we used to be. We are His work in progress. Oh, that everyone would give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. Oh, that men would give thanks to the Lord for His goodness and for His wonderful works to the children of men. Psalm 107, verse 8. God bless you.